So once you have finished, you want to export the file over here and click on everything in the design. Click on STL. Then that should automatically download a file right here. Then you want to go to your course, then go to submit and share. Go down. You want to put your email right here, then choose your file. I've got mine here. Press open. Then you want to describe what the file is about. Then you want to upload your file. Press OK. Then you want to submit your response.